It's a big mirror now impact. BMC has acted after the reportage from Mirror Now team. And BMC has gone on to say that there is no contamination in water anymore. Let me explain to you what the Mirror Now team had reported. They had gone to Bandra and showed investigative reports about how the water coming from the pipeline was contaminated. Now, the BMC has claimed that the leakage has been fixed in the supply line and the residents are now getting clean water. Mirror Now, always keeping you first.
Hello.
Hello, sir. हाँ, नमस्कार
sir. हाँ, आ रहा है मैडम, आ रहा है.
Yes, yes. Sir, शुभकर मैडम से बात हुई थी.
हाँ.
Sir, अभी पानी का क्या स्टेटस है सर कलाना?
मैडम, पानी का स्टेटस ऐसा है कि पानी अभी क्लियर आ रहा है, वो लोग टाकी में पानी भी ले रहे हैं. पानी नीट एंड क्लीन है.
नीट एंड क्लीन. सर, क्या दिक्कत थी?
एक जगह में फॉल्ट मिला हमको, ये हब टाउन बिल्डिंग के एरिया में, आबा साहेब रोड सिंधिया मार्ग. अच्छा. वहाँ पे एक जगह पे एक बैक फ्लो मिला था कनेक्शन से, वो हम लोग ने रिपेयर किया, अभी प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व हुआ है.
अच्छा सर, वो मतलब पानी लीकेज हो रहा था क्या?
पानी लीकेज था, कोई कनेक्शन लीकेज हो रहा था, उसमें से अपना अंदर में आ रहा था और वो सब जगह डिस्ट्रीब्यूट हो रहा था.
अच्छा.
वो अभी अपन रिपेयर कर गया, अभी देर इज नो कंटेमिनेटेड वाटर सप्लाई इन दैट एरिया.
In the particular area of Kalanagar, all the society is getting...
No, all societies were not affected. Only Sahitya Sahavas, Patrakar Sangha, Rustamji Orayana, Jade Garden,
yes,
and 2-4 buildings.
Yes. So, approximately 7-8 buildings were not getting...
6-7 buildings they were not getting.
So, now everything is clear, sir?
Now, at present, there is no contamination.
No contamination. ठीक है सर, ऑल राइट, थैंक यू वेरी मच.
ओके, थैंक यू.
श्वेता, मेनी कंग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर पुटिंग द व्यूअर्स फर्स्ट, पुटिंग ऑर्डिनरी सिटीजंस फर्स्ट. माय क्वेश्चन टू यू, सो बीएमसी इज सेइंग दैट द कंटामिनेशन इज नो लॉन्गर देयर, बट व्हाट आर पीपल अराउंड यू सेइंग? हैव यू बीन एबल टू स्पीक टू देम?
Well, absolutely, Sneha. In fact, this is the first job of Mirror Now, keeping citizens first. And while doing the ground report also, we have kept forth many elements which proves that BMC was not ready to take the accountability. But within few hours, in fact, in short times of span, BMC has acted upon it. They have fixed the issue. In fact, the leakage problem that has been solved, the reverse flow, which the residents were getting dirty, murky water. In fact, water was so bad that through naked eye one can understand that the formation of E. coli bacteria was also visible. Here, residents are somewhere contented that they are getting clean water. However, residents are demanding from BMC that there should be a clearance report from BMC. Just before few days when this problem started, in fact, they got a report from BMC stating that the water is unsafe for using purpose. You do not have to drink the water. Even for bathing purpose, the water was not good. Here, because unfit certificate they have already obtained, they want fit certificate from BMC so that they can be 100% assured the water which they are getting through tap is fit to make other household purposes uses. So here, very clearly, after the ground report of Mirror Now, BMC acting upon the issue. However, after the issue was identified, there was no answer. There was no resolution to the case. But here, finally, things are back into action, where we are seeing BMC has taken the action and the residents are getting clean water now.